You've met Allah and Allah is happy because of that simple deed that you did in the world. Now who wants to know that Allah has made hellfire haram for you for the next simple deed? Put your hands up. Hellfire is haram for you. For the next deed, hellfire is haram for you once you go to the next world. So what did Prophet ﷺ say about that? He said, Allah Azza wa Jal has made, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ حَرَّمَ عَلَى النَّارِ. Allah has made the following individual, Allah has made for him or her, the fire of hell haram, is forbidden. Whosoever says this so simple, and this is in Bukhari and in Muslim, whoever does the next thing, so simple, honestly so simple to do, but you're just going to do it maybe a few times or once or a good few times, and if you're like me, you want to do more and more, you do it from the bottom of your heart. You do this. La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. Rasulullah said, whoever will say La ilaha illallah just to please Allah, hellfire is haram for you in the next world. Allah.